Hello, everybody. It's Heartbound time once again. And I hope you have a wonderful Sunday so far, and I hope it's going to be even better right here, right now. Now, Heartbound left us off with the choice last time around of going to a savannah or an ice world, or what it looked like. So, I, on Twitter, let me just do this here, I think. Oops. Thanks, Twitter. I put up a poll, if I can find it. Here it is. On Twitter, and it was retweeted by Pirate Software, the developer of Heartbound, and got an amazing response, 66 votes, and most of them are in favor of the Savannah world. I don't know if you can really see it. Maybe we should. There we go. 59% on the Savannah world and 41 on the ice world. So I'm thinking that we should really just get going. Now, I just wanted to show you this here. I actually intended to, because I think we might have to do some of the modified once again, but I thought this was pretty cool. We get the choice of continuing where we left off or forgetting. I thought this was a pretty awesome little, you know, setting the tone of the whole game, setting the scene. You choose to forget what has happened. You don't just start a new game. No, you forget it. I thought that was really cool. Ice World sounds more fun, in my opinion. But oh well, yes. Oh well. I don't know, apparently we can talk about this once we get started. Now, if you can see, I have also, I'm smaller this time around on the stream because I think you can actually read half of the text this time around. We can make it smaller anyway. What did we say here? I don't hate you, I think we was the option that we did. Yeah. We're just gonna glance through this, even though it's a real sad moment. What I wanted to say was that the game is of course still in early access, and that actually means that the Savannah and Ice World are not completed yet. But apparently to the good folks on Twitter, the Savannah world is more complete than the other one. It has more content. So we're probably going to do both of them today from the sound of it, but I actually don't know how long they are. And this was all very, very sad. See, you can actually see the text now. Oh my god. Isn't that just marvelous? Whoops. Get a nice little quick recap about what's going on. Oh yeah, we got a phone. That's nice. I'm not sure we have an inventory, but aww. And then you turn into Baron. Aww. Don't leave us! This game, man. And then Baron was hard to fade our memories. Aww. Don't give up. We are not giving up, Baron. We're gonna get you. Don't you worry. So here we are, the Savannah world. Or the ice world. Let's go to the Savannah world. As it was spoken. This is so wholesome. Yeah, the game is so wholesome. Even though we still haven't found our boy. Our nice boy. So, are we fall? Oh, the artifact was not here. It was here last time. Last time we fell. Wasn't it? I think it was. Okay. He looks pretty beat up. Nothing a little pick-me-up can... Oh, that's actually like an introduction to their voices. Nothing a little pick-me-up can fix.
Do you really think you could help him?
Of course, kiddo. I can do anything.
I'm not a kid anymore, Cirsi.
Cirsi?
I grew up a bunch over the summer and everything.
Eelin, don't count for nothing, kiddo. Now help me get him back to town.
Okay. I actually thought there wouldn't be a lot of story here in this... in these chapters.
Well, that's about the best I can do for now.
Is it gonna be okay?
Well, it'll take a miracle. Pinkery, I'm a miracle worker.
Well, that is lucky. Is that a rabbit? Yeah, I think that it looks like a rabbit. But it could also be a donkey. But probably a rabbit. And a bear. A modest miracle worker, no less.
Quiet, you.
Hey.
Whoa, okay.
Lo! Look, he's moving.
Told ya. Miracle worker.
With a wing. Oh, it was a possum.
No, no, please. I can't do this. I can't fight you.
Oh, yeah, calm down, you big baby. You're safe here in my house. The name's Cirsi.
And I'm Remul. We can totally be friends and stuff.
You're late for work, kiddo. Mail ain't gonna deliver itself.
Oh, I gotta run. See ya, green friend.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah, okay, it's a scarf. It was a scarf.
And now, welcome to Animus. Whatever you are. I gotta get back to work. Gotta free to get your footing before you head out.
I think I read that totally wrong, but okay. Okay, the miracle worker Cirsi, talking animals. I finally lost it. Yeah, because the Tower Corporation wasn't crazy enough. No, that wasn't indeed at all a picture of your sanity being lost. Mm-mm. You know what, whatever. At least it seemed friendly. True that. A tough chain and a diamond-shaped lock hold this chest close tightly. One of them is covered in brown slime. Oh. Gross. Oh. Just gross. Many strange objects wiggle in the muck. Alright. Okay, that is nasty. What about all these objects? No? Okay. It's a painting of a forest in autumn. Oh man, I wonder if that's the same table that we had in the Tower Corp. Perk plant. Wiggles as you reach for it. There's an inscription at the bottom. Hang in there, you big baby. Cirsi Thistle. It looks like two people have hanged themselves, but that doesn't really go into the... It doesn't really go into the whole theme of this place so far. Go down. Is there another room? I thought this was out. I think this is another room. Circular iron... lock bash away. Muffled music plays at the door. Okay. Oh. So I guess it wasn't a savanna world. It looks more like a forest world. Come on, that picture looked like a savanna. The portal thingy. Give me a bit, would ya? Cirsi. Oh, this is a joyful place. Very much in contrast to the other place, to the Tower Corp. That was freaking horrible. Yeah, I was about to say this is not what I imagined from that word. No. Definitely not. The saplings stand steady in the breeze.
Not your time, not your place.
Okay. Weird. Thingy who just talked to us. There's not much in this town, is there?
Witch's grass, let your garden cast a spell on you. Walnut caps, keep your walnuts safe from the sun. What? Barnacle crisp, a crunchy crisp with a splash of refreshing salt. Jellywarts, delicious poppers for your pesky poggers. Whip tangles, warning, do not make contact with fur.
This is some interesting stuff. We clean it up. Big seed creepers, the creepiest seeds with the biggest taste. Potato wedges, schoolyard favorite. Who named these? I mean, honestly. Well, one thing I can say is, if all of this is lore here going insane, he's got quite the imagination. Like the Tower Corp was more of a nightmarish world, but this is like fully fledged world. I picked it a desert sort of thing. Yeah, that was actually also why I said savanna. I thought it was sort of like desert, but there's trees in the savanna. I'm not usually fond of those. Of desert worlds. What's wrong with deserts? Deserts have Egyptian in it. That is awesome. One of my favorite civilizations. Ancient civilizations. Bum, bum, bum. I guess we'll just go down here. Bum, bum. I feel like we should be able to walk between the trees and maybe we find some secrets. Whoa! Where is it? Where's the monster?
Emilio, wait! That's my green friend, not a monster. Hi, Remul.
Oh, he's an armadillo. A Christmas armadillo.
Your time has come to an end, creature of darkness. How about you?
Oh, he has fire in his eyes, like Binder did and we had as well. Okay. He did not take kindly to strangers, not at all. Well, guess I'm dead. Had a good run. Okay. Isn't something supposed to happen?
You're not dead, you imbecile. You just snuck out.
Great, so I'm dead. And I still can't get away from you. Fantastic. Oh, it was the artifact.
You're almost as bad as I am.
That was the Pokeball speak of the dark creature. Oh, thanks for playing Heartbound. We hope you liked the game so far. Okay. Wow, that was not a lot. It's supposed to be much more. I don't know if that's supposed to be much more, but it's supposed to be some secrets. It said if we could find them all. Let's just go into that place again. Yeah, I like Civilization Part 2, but this is just full of sand. I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating and it gets everywhere. Ah, the prequel memes. The prequel memes. Okay, well, it was kind of a lot less than what I had hoped. But one of the tweets said that there would be much more content if we could find it. Maybe we should just walk around pressing everything. What about that cell phone? Can we call Dad on the cell phone? Yeah, the music is really nice. I kind of wish that it was out already because I want to know what happens. I want to walk around in this world. Okay, Remul. Anyhow, welcome to Animus. Yeah. I think two different tracks are playing right now. It sounds weird. I may have bugged something. Okay, now one of them stopped. No? Okay. It was just me then. Just my imagination. Muffled music plays through the door. We don't have... Hmm. Make the bed? Yeah, of course we want to make the bed. There we go, much better. They helped us and stuff. Nice and neat. Tough chain and damage. We already did this. How about these? Not much here. Can't really press anything. Runs coming from slime. Gross. That is nasty. Maybe we can find something in the trees. See, it's weird that we can walk all the way down here. It's so weird. What guy really looks like he's enjoying himself? Like, Lore? Your guy, okay. Maybe if we press the sapling much many times. Not your time, not your place. It didn't actually happen the second time. Okay. Can move up here. Can't really do so much about it. And Cersei's hut is not open yet. Okay. Even though there isn't really much to do, it looks like, I actually quite like this this way of giving you like just a little taste of what's to come. I think that's pretty sweet, instead of just going out of order once we did the Tower Corp. I'm a little bit sad that the game just isn't. There isn't anymore. Because I really want to keep playing it. Figure out what's happening and everything. You don't think there really is anything? Maybe over there? Looks like. Could be something. No, all right. Maybe we're just wasting our time. Maybe we should just go to the ice world. Something moved in the upper corner. Really? Or maybe it was just leaves falling? Upper left corner. Doesn't look like there's anything. And if we go much further down, we'll get knocked out by the armadillo. The holiday armadillo! Well, I'm pretty sure it was bigger than leaves, but oh well, I guess it's nothing. Damn. Well, it could be something. We just don't know. And no, Torn, you are still not supposed to sit on my head. Nope. Well, let's go to the ice world then.
Emilio, wait, he's a green friend. He's not a dark creature, something, something.
I love how he's so determined that we're a creature of darkness. Smack. Anyway. The end. The end indeed. Well, let's see what the ice world has to offer. And whatever that speech is. More chapters are coming. We love the game so far. Oh, there's a phone. There's a phone now. Can we not use it? We can't use it. God damn it. Oh. Damn. I wanted to go around. Let's go to the ice world! Wait, did I miss something? There was a red note in your room. I don't think we can press them though. That's really sucks. But I guess that we're gonna go back to the room after this. Oh. Wow. This is weird and different. It has the same music though. What's going on? Penguins? Maybe we should get Benedict Cumberbatch to play this game. He does have a little bit of trouble with penguins. Yeah, oh, Pinglings. Hi, guys. Why are they opening the door for us? Well, thanks, I guess, but what are you guys doing? Why can we not talk to the pinglings? Penguins?
Such shoddy workmanship on this one. I expected better of you, brother. Time to clean up this mess.
Was that it? Or what might have been it? Ah! Okay, there was a lot more content of the other place, but... more chapters. Okay, so we just got a very small preview of that world. Yeah, that was definitely less content than the other one. Definitely, most definitely. Well, oh, no need to get dressed at the same time. Ah, I thought I could press the note. Nothing happened though. Here are all the duckies. Going back to bed seems like a bad idea. Your face seems like a bad idea. Okay, I think we should have a break. And once we get back from that break, let's play something else. I kind of want to play something. Now I've just, I don't know if you've seen it, but I put out a video of best of, and one of those clips is from Far Lone Sails, this game where we have to traverse a desert thingy with a vehicle, and I think I kind of want to play that through because that was an amazing experience as well. Anyway, let's, can we make a bed? Just says go back to bed would be a bad idea. So, yeah. Anyway, let's go do that, shall we? And we're gonna have 5 minutes break again. And when we are back, it's going to be Far Lone Sails. Well, see you guys after the break.